Kmart closing its doors soon. This was a super Kmart, and it was open 24 hours a day. Meijer's is going to be coming in soon, so I just thought I'd try and record the outside a little bit, and then I will see if I can go in and record a little bit on my phone.